Gamma Phi has brought to me leadership opportunities, friendships that will last a lifetime, and a home away from home. Coming into college, I was nervous because it was only 2.5 hours from home, but still I wanted to make lifelong friends and find my group. And so whenever I was thinking about it, I was like, oh, I'll rush, I'll go through recruitment. And when I talked to the girls of Gamma Phi, I instantly felt accepted, welcomed, and loved. And I really was like, wow, these are the girls that I want to be my sisters. And being an only child, I never really had an older or younger sister to look up to. And Gamma Phi has provided me with not just an older or younger sister, but many. And it's been the most amazing thing. And I truly have never felt more at home than I am with these girls, and I love them all so much.
From day one, starting at MSU, I was terrified to even talk to my professors or go out to events to make friends, but I decided to rush and go Gamma Phi. I knew that these sisters were going to support me and lift me up and encourage me to get outside my comfort zone and try something new. Now today, I can proudly say that I'm the president of this organization. I am so thankful for each and every one of my sisters for supporting me and getting me to where I am today.
Gamma Phi has made me a stronger woman because it surrounded me with so many strong women. Growing up, I looked up to my mom, who taught me so many valuable skills. But now that I'm surrounded by sisters like Megan, I'm able to learn so many more. I learned leadership skills, I learned how to respect my sisters, and I learned how to raise money for philanthropy.
I love Gamma Phi because it has brought me my best friends, my roommate, my future bridesmaids. They are literally just the best women in the world, my support system, and I have no idea what I would do without them.
Sisterhood means loving and inspiring your sisters daily throughout everything that they go through. I wouldn't be here without my sisters that are so loyal to me and motivate me to be who I am. My roommates and my big push me to get out of my comfort zone and to take leadership positions. I am so forever thankful for the sisterhood that I have joined.
Going through recruitment, I wanted to find a home that shared the same values as I do. Gamma Phi Beta is a sisterhood where I have given and received unconditional love, a place where I can value labor and service to others, where I learn not just in the classroom, but about myself. Gamma Phi Beta is a place where I am loyal to myself, my sisters, and this chapter.